Look like a seafaring scallywag.
Are you Aiden's ship captain?
Aiden? Oui. You say you need a boat?
Yes, please. I need a boat to get onto a bigger boat.
And you are his family?
Well, not exactly, but I do kind of look up to Aiden like he's my grumpy uncle, so, you know, we're still equals, but he's more like my second cousin brother uncle father figure.
Ah. Still compliqué. Bon, let's go.
Disable this barge before Rampart hits international waters.
Find the barge controls in the navigation room.
Sir! device diagnostic, code violation.
Device.
Eyes open.
Searching for target.
Check everywhere. Hand down. Hand down. Don't see anyone. I'll go over there. I'm going to find you. Don't see anyone. I'll go over there.
Device irregularity observed. Suspect detected, searching the area. Thank you. shockwave in the air. Internal temperature. Ultrasonic blast. Overheating.
I'm locked out of the navigation controls. I'm gonna need to shut down the engine itself, but I don't know how to get to it.
You like being hands-on. I bet your drone would come in handy for this.
I am so proud of you right now. I'm cheering up.
Heads up. You got some bogeys incoming.
I knew you would come. I'm glad, actually. I didn't want to leave London before giving you a parting gift.
Oh, well, if it's of the peeling face-off variety, keep it. No take-backsies.
You won't think it's funny when I return the favor. When the tissue necrotizes in your face, it feels like a knife stabbing into you. Hot, cold, hot, cold. But you'll feel it 1,000 times worse. Because I don't believe in an eye for an eye. I believe in an eye for the whole fucking face!
That's not very Christian of you, Tommy! Out here!
Yes, please.
Just lost main power. Override the final engine and ground this boat for good.
Aye, aye, Captain!
easy.
I'm picking up on a remote signal coming from the barge, and massive power spikes coming from the cargo hold. He's activated something. Something big.
Get ready for a fight.
Meet the Mark II, piloted by a human. No broker bridge needed.
Oh, fuck me.
Care for a demonstration?
Jackson! Aiden! How do I fight this thing?
Nothing you've got will get you through those shields.
Hang in there. We'll find a way to get them down.
Nothing you've got will get you through those shields.
Hang in there. We'll find a way to get them down.
stage, Shotgun. This area is restricted.
Shit.
So who are we
just
flying up
today?
Where's backup when we need it? Taking fire!
Thank you. Why are you so hard to kill?
Ultrasonic blast charging.
Not enough to take me down. I'm not done until I've made you suffer.
Damage.
That's it. Now just finish it off.
Blast. Prepare yourself.
not enough to take me down.
Ultrasonic blast charging. Power overload.
That's it. Now just finish it off.
Think your little gadgets can stand up to this? Get back here! I'm not finished with you!
Use. I can build another prototype. You have no way of stopping me.
No, I've got one way.
Working with you for the money. I mean, sure, I thought you were a spoiled asshole with too much hair wax, by the way. But you had a dream. Remember? You told me you wanted to see humanity reach the stars. We're gonna do that together, man.
I lied to you, you naive fuck. Prick. I'll hunt you down. And all your little friends back in San Francisco. Sitara, Josh, Marcus.
Hmm.
Well, I asked myself, what would Aiden Pierce do? And then I asked myself, is that who I really wanted to be? And look, no offense, big guy.
I think you made the right call.
Even if I wanted to smash him into teeny tiny little pieces and scatter them all over the Thames and turn him into seagull shit.
Well, progress is a journey. What's next on the docket for you? Heading home?
Nah, I think I might hang around London for a bit, wrap up a few things. But I do think I'll give Marcus a call, though. Actually, hey, yeah, I wanna take a selfie in front of Big Ben and send it to him. Or maybe I should go to Buckingham Palace and steal a roll of some royal TP. Get him a souvenir.
Great. Looks like whatever trouble you get into, we'll have to fish you out of it.
Aw, that's so sweet. What a nice family moment. We really do make the dream team, don't we? Jackson and his two uncles.
Two uncles?
Shh, it's okay. Don't worry about it.
Well, looks like the three of you got a lot done together. Call me impressed.
Truly, I am a miracle worker.
If you lot are sticking around for a bit, I could use a hand down the road. One of my contacts managed to find a DedSec member who survived the London attacks. She's been hiding out in the north this whole time. We need to set up a communication link with her.
No problemo, Connie. We got this.
Great. Once I've gathered all the details, I'll be in touch.
Okay, let's say it all together now. Go team! Aiden, come on, man. You gotta say it with me. Come on. Go team!
Here to protect you.
Yeah. Failure to
without the orders is a criminal.
Okay, sir.
Look at the time.
Well,
call Geordi.
Calling Geordi Chin.
Aiden, hey, you're alive. Cool.
Touch and go there for a minute. I had some good people in my corner.
Yeah, I met one of them. So, what's up? You looking for a gig?
No. Think I'm done with hired gun work.
Heard that before. So, what is it then? Had enough fish and chips? Looking for a ticket home?
I'm gonna hang around for a while. Still have some lost time to make up for. I actually just wanted to say thanks for setting this up and... well, see you around, I guess.
Are you fucking with me? No offense, but sentimental is not one of your usual looks.
No, Geordi. It's like you said. You're like my one friend.
This is so weird. What the hell happened to you over there?
I died.
And then came back as a guy who calls his friends to say unsettling shit to them. Huh. Okay, that's a choice.
Thanks again, Geordi. I'll call you when I need another boat ride. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, I don't think I can take much more sincerity. I'm hanging up.
Let's get to work. your thing.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Responding to the call. Over.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area. Target has cleared checkpoint. On off. Returning to HQ, over.
I need this.